We've discovered a new catalyst, and this catalyst uses very small spikes to generate very high electric fields that can use electrochemistry to convert nitrogen into ammonia. Most people associate ammonia with glass cleaners and kitchen cleaners. The truth is, ammonia is a big part of fertilizer, which is critical for modern agriculture. And so, because of that, the world makes about 150 million tons of ammonia per year. The problem with the way that we make ammonia now is it utilizes natural gas, and that natural gas goes through a process that releases carbon dioxide. And so it's a big contributor to CO2 emissions. So we've been searching alternative means to produce ammonia. The way our catalyst works is it's a layer made up of lots of very, very sharp, very, very small spikes. We call these carbon nanospikes. They're made from a form of graphene. And these spikes are almost atomically sharp. And so at that very, very sharp point, we can generate very high electric field. These very high electric fields can destabilize an otherwise very stable nitrogen molecule, which starts us down the path of converting it to ammonia. In the future, if we can eliminate fossil fuels, the only means left to move energy around the country in large amounts is by electricity with power lines. And so we need the technologies to take renewable electricity in large amounts and convert it into the things that we need for everyday modern life. And that's one reason we're looking at electrochemical strategies for making ammonia. This technology is still at a very early stage. We've achieved performance that nobody else has so far. If we're wildly successful, we might be in a place in 10 years where we can make a significant amount of our ammonia in fertilizer using electrochemical strategies.